that answer could have gone either way. Like, no matter what I answered, her response would have been the same. But it was my answer, so that's what
happened.
I'm
about to start a special class.
Fuck you, Yamcha.
Hope to see you all there.
We're gonna go try that.
You know, whatever.
Yeah, that's the new one, isn't it? Okay.
Reading.
Transfer. Bill. I'm gonna be upset if I can talk to the fat kid and I don't have any more food. I think I have more food, but just in case he needs. Maybe it's 10 times? If it's 10 times, if it doesn't change after this point, I'm gonna fucking lose this
time.
Change, motherfucker!
Hi!
Change. Maybe it's. Guard. Hey! He changed. There it is. Feel a little different. Ah, 30 points, baby. That's all I need. That's all I need. I've been working on that for a while. I was kind of like, I wonder if I fucked up. Did he ask me that earlier and then I said calm down? Like, he asked me, like, oh, body's changing. And I didn't realize what it was for what it was. It's weird. I wonder if that could have been avoided all that time ago. Because I said calm down at that stage. I needed a change. I need to go. It's just my friend. Oh, I can fuck around. And level up, right? I'll probably level up. There's no. Wait, will this show me? Nah, I haven't met him technically yet. I just want to check my battle items real quick. 7, 8, 1, 7, perfect. Okay. I didn't level up, right? I didn't even use that. I couldn't use any of this last time because I was fucking. He's down here somewhere. Oh, God. Is there food in here? Aha! That's funny. I picked up some fish here last time and I fed it to a boo. And he was like, my body's freaking out. And I thought it was just a fish. I thought it was something that, like, one of the boos didn't like. So I was like, calm down. Now I realize that if I just let him do his own thing. So apparently all these people in yellow. Nerd. Same Final Fantasy VII. Fuck off, dude. All these people in yellow are, like, real life characters. Can't be in my game because I restricted my game to just me. I don't know what they would do in any other game, but one sec and then we're gonna do this and that's convenient, guys. Okay, one sec. Okay, so Future Gohan.
Hello.
Is one of my favorite characters of all time. When I was younger, he was just the beast. He was just that guy, you know? The one that kind of saved everything. Didn't save it in the end. It was a little fatalistic, I admit, but I don't know, there was something really just hero-ish about him, you know? Let's fucking go. Gohan's always been one of my favorite characters, now that I think about it. Even the, not the Child Gohan, the Child Gohan can fucking, I like the untapped power aspect of the Child Gohan, but that's about it. The Child Gohan, even in retrospect, that's like, even in rose-colored glasses, he's a fucking piece of shit. But, you know, Teen Gohan saving, and it's probably because he saved the day so many times, you know? And then he got older, and he had a life, you know? He had a wife and a son, and his, or, I'm sorry, they had a daughter, they had Videl. I was thinking of Goten. I always think Goten as being Gohan's son, even though I know it's Goku's, I know that, but it's hard to say because the age difference is so apparent, you know? So I always kind of think of that. And it's not like Goku's a good dad. Let's just be honest about it, right? 3-2-1 cheers. Okay. Let's go. That is never gonna happen.
You'll fight until I tell you to stop. You ready? Let's go.
Okay, so I'm assuming it's this and Y. Oh, I don't have a keeper. Shit. Plus 50 bar.
That'll do for now.
Yes, yeah, whatever that sure. is, that's a weird technical one.
Did you train with someone else? Or are you just naturally good at this?
No, I didn't.
I have a feeling you'll surpass me before long. I really look forward to seeing that. I don't believe it! You're seriously awesome!
I'm assuming the next one will level up and we can actually get a good idea of how many points we need. Because at one point I needed 160,000 points to level up. I'm assuming if we're going to need 200,000 to level up on the next match. Yep. What's it that I wanted to check?
Hello?
Hello? Okay. Oh, wait. No. Go back.
Hello?
You got it, dude. 110%. Let's go. Just him again. Oh, wow. Okay, that's what I'm gonna check. You only need it from advanced class. That's why Bardock was from super to start with, but to only do this, you need to be advanced, which is, I think, the third step. You started easy, and then intermediary, and then advanced, I think? Wow. So I'm assuming these are actually going to be super easy. That's a better way of understanding. Rather than the stars, just looking at the rank you need to be at to do it. Because I need to be at, like, rank 3 out of 8. This should be much easier to deal with. I couldn't even finish it before that.
Comfortable yet? We'll do some sparring using what I taught you. But this time, it'll be a full fight. We need to focus.
So basically, I'm wrong. Ready? Especially after I'm done with it.
I'm not ready to lose yet.
I'll let him hit me. It's not like it's gonna be a good thing. I just wanna make sure I've been able to defeat him. Okay. Oh, that was neat. He did a lot of damage to me. Run away. Run away. Get an advantage on him like that. Stamina bar when I hit max red and then it charges on your red light so I don't ever get anything. And then also have a full heat like stamina bar and I don't know what it does. So what I need to do is this
everything so quickly. It'll be fun to see how far you can go. I hope we can have a real match someday.
Sorry for the crunching, I'm eating lettuce.
You're something else.
Shit,
you far surpassed my wildest imagination.
But I will next time. So probably not gonna have four episodes. I'm actually really super surprised, like, with all the extra content, how long some of that lasted. I wasn't expecting. We're back here.
I'm about to start a special class.
Fuck you, Krillin.
I'll see you all there, if you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Gohan, can you get out of the shop, please? Gohan. Gohan, I'm trying to do something. Gohan. Gohan. Okay, Gohan's just gonna do his thing. Apparently fucking photobombing us. This is the end. Unless something sparks up after I defeat Gohan, which I would be shocked. Because I've done all the DLC that came with it. Like, in the day one DLC, it was like Suit, Sif, and the three extra, masters. These guys are kind of like DLC, but they're not. Like, you have to earn them, you know? Like, you just don't get it for beating the game. Like, you have to go find the stupid eggs and do all that stupid bullshit. It's like the trophies in the game, you know? Like, or achievements, sorry. There's some achievements where you have to, like, beat, all the patrol quests. Like, no. No, there's like 1,000 of them. There's 100 of them or something. Like, I think there's 120 something of them, if I'm not mistaken. There's people flying in the background. Who the fuck are those? Who are they? Where are they moving? Nobody should be moving on this map. Oh, that's weird. Who is that? I'm not joking. Nobody should be moving on this map. This should be the end. It's really what
Hello.
We're getting at. So here's what we're gonna do. I've been waiting for you to show up. I've got a special training exercise ready just for you. We're gonna fight a real battle using everything I've taught you up till now. And even though it's a training exercise, this is real combat, okay? No hold barbs. I'll be fighting alongside you. We're gonna take it on. Oh, that's different. Dude, I don't do anything half hard. Tid. What? Oh, wait, what?
Hello?
Shut up. Oh, okay. Hey!
Hello?
Hello? This Gohan, I'm not gonna lie, is the son that Goku wants. The other Gohan, I mean, Jesus Christ. Why? Why is it like that? Is my ass like, no, I have a covering. But look at it, it's basically the same. But why would your pants be so tight on your ass, but then so loose on your thighs? How is that all comfortable? It's like wearing, that's like the ultimate jockstrap.
Hello?
Sorry. We should go. we should do what we... Oh, I'm not even done yet! Fuck! I spent that whole time, like, it was like a soliloquy about me being the end of the game, and we haven't even beaten... I have another whole system after this to deal with. Jesus Christ. Okay, we're just gonna go. I'm gonna take a drink. 3-2-1, cheers. Had to finish that tomato, though. Hold on. Remember how we saw one of those super souls that could get everybody to attack you? This is one of the times that it would be useful. I'm assuming it's 17 and 18, right?
Well, look who it is.
I don't have to use the kill him, which is just fucking harder than
that. It doesn't matter who you bring. You still can't defeat us.
Pay attention to what's going on, then.
Be so sure.
I figure as long as I'm still stuck one, it's not gonna happen.
Come back and support me with what I taught you.
Shit, as long as we're both focused on who cares. He's down to half health already. Oh! What the fuck? Oh, did 18 grab me out of the air? Am I being like destroyed by ATV and I'm running all this fucking time? I'd rather take all the damage. I am really out of this also. I can't heal so much. He's dead. Okay, no, we got this. Hey bitch. 7. It's hard. It's hard to say. 17 is so cavalier about one of the words. 18 was too, but like, she was mean about it for a while. But 17 is like, fuck. When you're throwing your watch die. Energy dome! Yeah. The energy dome is changing less physical attacks. Got it. Sonic Rush! Do it again. Come again. Damn it! I don't have the fucking key to do that anymore. Whatever. You know what? I'm not even looking at the screen anymore, guys. I made some fucking lettuce. I can't let Gohan die, but he's not going to die, clearly. Hit her! Hey! I don't have enough people to do this anymore. Damn it! Fine, whatever. I'm having too much fun. It's fine.
We did it!
We had that a long time ago. It was never a challenge. The fact that I was sitting there, trying to do that. The fact that it looked
more training to be done. I'll do everything I can to help. Excellent.
Yeah, that's
keep
fine.
It up.
No. Oh,
we'll go
hey,
far.
Well, okay. I'm sorry. This is that was 400,000 points to level up to the next round. That's 850,000 point matches. That's nonsense. It's no wonder nobody gets to get to level 99. Oh, we got that already. Never mind. To get to level 99 is a rare achievement in this game. Might as well spend her fucking points. It's so inconsequential that I burned those 9 points in the next and I should have put them in the next key. But who cares at this point? I burned 9 points in the last 5 or 6 hours that I've played this game. It's absolutely nonsense. I could have put him here. And it would have been close to this. Actually, one more level past that would have maxed out to... Yeah, would have maxed up there. If I had put all 9 points here, the last 3 from that level. But I need 400,000 points. I'm not even sure how you get that. That's a grind, right? That's all that is? There's nothing more you can do about it, right? 7, 8, 1. Yeah. I can't. Your hitbox is so massive, I can't move an aura around you, sir.
Hello?
I can't. I'm actually trying to talk to you. Let's fucking go. Level 7. Nobody else I have to worry about. From God classes. Not even super than I need to be at. That kind of... I'm not gonna lie. I actually really, as a personal reason, I appreciate that the last person I fight is... the last thing I end for Xenoverse 2 is fighting Adult Gohan, one of my favorite characters of all times. In anime and fighting, in general, and in Dragon Ball, by far. It's a little weird that he's kind of weak. You know, I don't even need to be super. I don't even need to be Kai to fight him, I don't think. I actually think Kai comes after Vaughn. I could be wrong, but... You know what? Maybe I'll find out real quick. We have the items, we're fine. The fuck is this guy? Why is your name a fucking emoticon and then that? Nope, we're not doing that. I don't care.
Greetings.
I just want to look at something real quick. Okay, so it was guy and the god. Okay, so... Oh, I have seen all of these? Oh. I may have goofed. I assumed it was going to bring me into classes. I forgot that I was looking at the placement tests, which are individualized. Oh, we're not doing this. There's no... I have no... I lose nothing by leaving this at all. And I've gained nothing because I'm just losing time.
People of Canton City!
Oh,
have
God.
Have you been to the
Damn
new Colosseum yet?
It would have been better just to talk to him.
There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator! You've got all kinds of hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit. The number of combinations is unreal! Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team!
Anyways, I've already forgotten. Shit, I got distracted.
Greetings.
If I don't talk to you, you're gonna tell me, right? Kai goes with the god, and I need god for this, right?
Greetings.
Oh god, I hit the wrong button. Kai goes in the god, which is a little weird.
Hello!
Hello! Kai goes in the god. You need to be god. You don't, I mean, but to even start bot arc, you need to be a super. I'm a little disappointed with that. He's clearly the last one you get, because he's the last one you fucking contend with. He should be the toughest of all. He's the last master you get in-game, without any DLC or anything, because you... I assume that those other three DLC character masters were something that didn't even really take DLC, like, they introduced them as first-day bonuses, and then after, like, a month, they added them to the real game, yeah? And then, clearly, Bardock and Future Gohan are the type of characters that were built into the game to begin with. Like, they're there if you just do the fucking Toki-Toki Double Eggs. I'm not a big fan of Double Eggs. I'm gonna eat all the lettuce I have in my head. I have a lot of lettuce in my hand. Look. You may hear me crunching on my lettuce. Or pouring a drink. Whichever's lettuce. Last of that bottle. Good thing I have more. Now, 3-2-1 cheers for the final fucking battle. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's go. Do you also see how his battle pose was like very... You may need to rewind a second. One-handed Kamehameha. I don't know what MK.11 is, but you see how his whole battle stance is, like, one-armed?
There's no need for speeches.
Shit.
Just show me all you've got.
Just go on. I'm sorry to get to see this. Coming. That's fine. Nice, I got that song crushed off.
Keep going.
It gives him a physical
character.
I want to
use all my strength against all of yours.
Can I get him down with my bar? Oh, yes, I will.
Don't let up. I'm not finished yet.
I like that actually put me outside of his fucking bubble range. Where are you, Zario? Get out of here. Ow.
Ah,
problem is that was nowhere near the ground.
Amazing. Whoa, you're the real deal, aren't you?
Okay. Oh.
You use your powers for good.
Let's go, huh?
Everyone will benefit from it.
No.
Mastered everything I can teach
what?
You. It's been an honor to train alongside you. I hope to see you again on the battlefield.
He Call sounds like a much friend. More humble version of Dogo.
Wow. I don't believe this. You just might be able to top my dad.
The fact that you get knocked out of it is too much for me. Even it doesn't matter what it can do or what. It's the what like the perfect command, which I do only think Kepa was because it was so fucking strong. It hit somebody, it fucking murdered them. They lost like a third or half their health. There's absolutely nothing left that I can teach you now. You've really grown strong. It's made my time worthwhile being able to teach a gifted student. Like him. Up, there's going to be a lot of hurdles on your path ahead. But I know you've got what it takes to make it through and beat whoever or whatever tries to get in your way. If you're ever stuck and need some advice, come see me anytime. I wish you success with whatever mission you're on. You can do it.